Are you smarter than Kara?
What? You didn't know that?
It's the 5 at 735 on B98.5.
Good morning, Ann in Canton.
Good morning.
Hi, kick Kara out of the studio.
See you, Kara.
Bye, Ann. Good luck.
You too.
We're going to ask you 5 pop culture trivia questions. If you answer more right than Kara, you're going to win $100 of her money. If she answers more right than you, she wins. All ties go to the house. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here's question number 1. Ann, Willow and Jaden Smith have announced a co-headlining tour. Who are Willow and Jaden Smith's parents?
Will and Jada.
Number 2. Coldplay has been leaving mysterious posters around the world teasing a new album. Is Coldplay an American or British band?
British.
Number 3. Congrats to Jennifer Lawrence. She's going to get married this weekend. She played Katniss Everdeen in what movie franchise?
The Hunger Games.
Number 4, Maleficent 2 is in theaters today. Maleficent is the villain in what Disney story?
Oh, I don't remember.
Number 5, Christina Hendricks and her husband have split after 10 years. She played a secretary, or administrative assistant, in what AMC TV series?
Office Space.
Let's bring Kara back in. How do we do?
Ann is trying to answer more of those questions right than Kara, and you started pretty strong. You got 3 right, so Kara has to answer at least 3 of those right to tie and take the win.
Okay.
Same questions, Kara. Here we go. Number 1, Willow and Jaden Smith have announced they're going to co-headline a tour. Who are their parents?
Will and Jada Smith.
That's what Ann said, 1-1.
Number 2, Coldplay have been leaving mysterious posters around the world teasing a new album. Is Coldplay an American or British band?
They are British.
Ann, it sounded like a guess. You didn't know the real answer. That hurts my feelings as a Coldplay fan, but you got it right anyways, 2-2.
Number 3, congrats to Jennifer Lawrence. She's going to get married this weekend. Jennifer played Katniss Everdeen in what movie franchise?
The Hunger Games.
And that's what Ann said. It's 3-3.
Mockingjay.
Number 4, Maleficent 2 is in theaters today. Maleficent's the villain in what Disney story?
Sleeping Beauty.
Ann just didn't give us an answer. We could have taken a guess, yeah. Ann. It's okay. Kara, you're up 4-3.
Finally, number 5, Christina Hendricks and her husband have split after 10 years. She played a secretary in what AMC TV series?
Oh, this is the one Drex likes.
What are you talking about? Everybody loved this show.
Not the show, oh, the no. Actress.
Christina Hendricks.
Oh,
Mad
you like
Men.
The,
yeah. Big fan of Christina Hendricks.
Do you like the show?
The show's okay. But I really like Christina Hendricks.
So you watch the show every week, but you didn't watch for any of the other characters? No Don Draper?
I mean, it was
no.
Okay, but...
All right.
I support Christina Hendricks and her divorce. Let me just put it that way.
Oh, my goodness.
All right. All right. We're off track. Final score, 5-3. Ann and Canton, are you smarter than Kara?
I am not.
Kara, your new record, 602 wins and 21 losses.
Sorry,
Ann. I have another question. I have another
question. That's
okay. Ann and Canton, is Drex a creeper?
<Woo-hoo>!